we're gonna do a toilet challenge, and I got a missing tooth because this night I got some money and I put my tooth beside my feet. If you're new to our channel, I am Louie
and I am William.
And today we're doing a toilet challenge.
And we've got it.
And we've got Emma Names and Cool Mints.
And we've got Cool Mints. And you know what challenge is?
No.
I'm going to time you. I've got time here on the cell phone. I'm going to time you. And you have to find one little mint in a big toilet full of M&M's.
Woohoo! How much will it?
1 minute. Can you do it?
Yeah. Let me try.
Can we try the mints?
Let's open the cup. And I'm
going to
try the mint and
get
one for
William. And give me one and I will hide it.
Oh, that ball.
Yeah, that will be very hard. You cannot use your hands. You only can use your mouth and your tongue. And there's one little mint in. Ta-da! Cool challenge? There's the ball to spit. Boys are all excited. We've got a toilet ready. We decided William, or boys decided William is going first. There's the ball for you to spit it in. And wait a second. I have to put my timer on. Okay. And you ready, Louis?
3, 2, 1.
Go! Louis, you look at the timer, or just let it be there so we can both look. No, you have to put them in a bowl. You have to put them in a bowl.
I
look at him, just getting dirty. Colored with the M&M's. Flush it, Louis.
Eat the mint.
16, 15 seconds left. And we can see the mint, but you can't get to us. It's here, it's there.
You got the mint.
Oh, and 3 seconds still left. 1-0. And you. Fantastic. It was how many seconds left before? Three seconds left still. Well done.
The toilet's all colored.
Look at all the color. Yucky.
Paint.
Cancel.
Oh, look at the mint. Can I have the mint?
And it's time for Louis to try to get. There's our new M&M's and there's a mint going in. Let's dig it deep inside. And wait a second, give me a time to put the time on.
Move it towards me, I can't see it. And I need to press touch. On 3, 2, 1.
Oh, where's the ball? Wait. Wait, I'm gonna give you a ball. There. Wow, he's going super fast.
Ah.
Can you see the mint? Anything to do with Loli, Louie will be the winner. And the winner of the challenge is Louie! fun challenge?
Yeah.
Now
yeah.
It's the beast time. Let's eat the lunch.
It's a lot of lollies in that messy toilet, guys. Are they tasty?
Mm-hmm.
Are they tastier when they come out of here?
Mm-hmm. How did that roll?
How did you do that so fast, Louis?
I just kept on doing it.
It's just like half a minute took you, and you took and you found that mint in half a minute.
But it was at the bottom.
I put it right down the bottom.
No, you put it there.
Which challenge do you think we should do next?
Mint or buff. Who gets the first thing out wins. Let's ask the kids. What challenge do you want? What toilet challenge would you like us to do? Put it down in the comments below. Bye.
Bye. Did you have fun?
We had fun.
Bye.
See you next time.
Bye.
If you love the video,
smash that subscribe button.
Smash the thumbs up button.
Bye.
One. You need to go fast. You mean to go like that?
I got three.
Phew! You got the big number. Three. You need to go fast. You sprayed!
You're drinking out of the toilet, William.
No, he's drinking out. He's licking the.
I didn't remember. I did read that. But I sprayed myself. I sprayed myself.
Toilet's right here. What's the number, Louis? Louis, what's the number?
Number 3.
Are you hiding from it? You got to look at it.
Nothing happened.
Lucky you.
Two.
You need to do another turn because he's got two. Ow! A little bit spread right in my mouth.
Did you get it in the end?
I got it in my mouth.
Now let me try that.
I will have to know. I can swallow.
He's drinking out of the toilet, Louis.
And it goes up and then goes into here, and then when you press it.